That was a long reach. I had my finger.
I smell coffee. It's got a weird, not a bad smell, but it's like a, there's like more to it than just.
Can't do it yet.
Let's see what happening.
I'm trying to roll a blunt, dickhead. Oh, shit. Gotta get rear-ended. Oh, I knew it. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
I wonder if it shows. Oops. There we go.
Oh, I fuck with that car with the Joker colors, whoever that is, bro.
So, look for the cylinders around the hotel. Investigate the hotel.
I've seen that.
Okay.
Hey, whoever just pushed me through there, thank you. Yeah, whip it, whip it, whip it. Oh, don't push me into that dick. He fucking
fucked his foot
up.
I'm scared!
Oh! Damn, you whipped right out in front of me, dude.
Whoa. They got some good.
Stoner, get off me. Come on. Come on, Stoner friends. Come on.
Sounds up in.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Stick to me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dink! I seen that coming. Turn around now. Damn, that fucked me. I'm stuck. Oh, there's a bone. There's bones. There's a skeleton right there, guys. Somebody died. Damn, Kool-Aid boy, your car is fucked up, bro. That was a beautiful drift. Okay, don't. Ah. I hate going through that fucking that figure eight.
I have a really big feeling that I'm gonna jump.
Oh, you're the one losing the skeleton, bro.
Yeah, you pushed the wrong button.
Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. Oh.
What in all hells is that filthy mongrel inside again?
Father, she still pines is all. She misses...
I'll give it a reason to pine. Come here, you mutt. Abraham? Abraham? Where is that brother of mine?
Father, please. Please, she just misses mother.
Abraham! Abraham! I'll be rid of this dog once and for all.
Who's there? Who are you? Who are you? Henry! Henry Hughes! You must get me out! Hurry! We must get this door open! Why do you think? They're clearly rogues! They're trying to kidnap me! Please, hurry! Do something!
Oh no! There it is!
No, don't leave me! They might return any minute! Oh, do something!
Oh,
I can't break it down from my side!
Damn, I just had to say, I don't know how I'm still alive, I just had to say it.
Good. Good. Try again. Harder, man! Throw yourself into it! Wait. No. They're coming. Oh God, please no! No, don't do this! Whatever you want, I...
Shit.
Oh my God, that just scared the crap out of me.
Break the door?
Huh?
Did you break the door?
No, that was...
Kind of like the whole damn door fell apart.
Elevator or something. And I don't even... I have no flashlight.
Hey, you like crime... Like... Simulator type crime mystery type game?
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Oh, that's one cylinder, I think. Okay. Okay. There's one. There's no other way out of this room. Alright, so we're going back the way we came. So if I find the key, then maybe I can get back there. All right, hold on.
I wouldn't believe it, but I gave Rufus a whole ass speech about being off the leash.
You gave him pizza?
I gave him a full ass speech about being off the cable.
He's not supposed to have cheese. You said a whole piece of pizza.
Speech. A whole speech.
What's a whole speech? Oh, I'm done. I can't wait for my kids.
Yeah, pizza.
Oh my god.
I hope you stream this.
Thank you. Oh. All right, going back. All right. Okay, so I know those are candles everywhere. Yes. All right, so I've already been up there. I've been over there. I have no keys. Can you tell me how I'm supposed to? Try this again. Reception toilets. Well, already now I made it to the toilets. So if that's where I'm at, then why can't I go? Give me the key so I can go. Hold on a minute. Oh no, I just thought maybe. Just maybe. So if I go... So I missed. All right, so hold on a minute. Kind of glad I'm not playing this game at night. Nothing. Hooks. Nope, don't go back that way. Go this way. Okay, that's an octopus, so we can't go that way. I can go in here. Wait, hold on. In that. Oh, that was in there. Okay, but oh, okay, so it went and let me. Yeah. I can't have those sound effects in my ears. I cannot do those sound effects in my ears. Oh my god.
You really want to play a scary game? Get Outlast.
I have Outlast.
One and two.
I have the trilogy. I have all three. It's on my PlayStation. And I can't get past the generator. In the basement where you have to go down and... Evil Within. I haven't played that, but I actually think...
I think
I have it, unless it's one of those games that I bought and it's either one of those games I bought and traded in so I could get Kier VC or something once upon a time, a long time ago. Oh, now I can use... Okay. Oh, my God. I'm scared to get in there. Oh, my God. It was loud a minute ago. Look at the blood. There's blood. Oh, my God. What the hell happened in this place?
Who the fuck you killed?
I didn't kill nobody.
Hey, Caddy's capping people.
Oh, my God.
Someone call a cop.
I'm killing people, bro. I woke up and found my true calling. I'm a crime expert.
Trina's the last one in the building. No one else was found. She's now the murderer.
I'm the murderer. I'm the suspect. See, this is that time of year that I love the greenery because it's bright. It's so new.
I love the greenery too.
And I love the smell of fresh grass, even though it fucking kills me. I'm fucking done with you. I'm done with you. Oh my God. What? You got shit in your beard, dude. I'm in the basement. There's mannequins. There's ladders. I know, it's intense, man. No, I liked Resident Evil. Have you played Until Dawn? Yeah. Until Dawn I actually like. I actually think I have that downloaded. That one, that hunter thing. Oh, you have to buy all this. See, that's what I hate about these studios.
I like this game a lot. It's the best hunting game I've
ever had. Oh, I was supposed to go and do... I was supposed to go on Outbreak and kill zombies and get headshots and find a song that says headshots, headshots, and make a TikTok. I don't know if I want to go there. Can someone just give me the damn keys? I couldn't listen to that anymore. He sounds like he's getting ready to hurt her. I don't think I can handle listening to that. I wasn't talking like that hurt. I was talking like the... He's a pedophile. Ah! Fuck! Damn it!
Let me set that down real quick.
That just scared the crap out of me. Woo! god. Oh my god, it's a zombie. Oh, I'm scared to play. I don't know. It jumped. It jumped. Oh my god. Oh my fuck. There's someone in there. He's a big dude. How do they expect me to kill him? I'm like a little dude, man. Why have I seen red on my screen? I didn't do nothing. Oh no, I'm gonna die. What the frickleberry? is happening? Oh god. He's got Jaeger. Oh. Hold on.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello.
Yes.
Ugh.
here. There was someone else in the attic outside the door, but I think they've gone now. I don't. But you must look to yourself first, Thomas. If you should be caught too... They seem to be drawn to sound. You must remain quiet. Dear God, that's horrific. I dread to think of you being snatched like that too. Our one hope of helping him, helping all of them, is finding the cylinders. But why? What do you think is wrong with them? I knew noise attracted them, but what happened to their faces? Well done, my love! There's hope yet for us all. The others should be here in the hotel or in the grounds. Please, take the utmost care. And if I don't answer, it means I've had to hide, that they've come back. Finding the cylinders is our best hope. I can still hear them, shuffling around. I'll keep talking as long as I can. I must go.
Thank you.
stop.